Jens, excuse me, but you're running short of time. Stagecoach is about ready to leave.
Thanks, Andy. Well, you boys kept me a little too well entertained.
My associate here tells me that I have business in the next town. I regret it, can't wait.
Now, wait a minute. Any business you got down the line can wait until you're finished here.
Yeah. And we got a way of handling tin horns that try to move in and make a lot of money, and then skin out without giving a man a chance to cover his losses.
Now, look, boys, you played very bad poker. I'd hate to see you make fools out of yourselves about something else.
The game's called.
Not yet, it isn't. That ring you're wearing could make some mighty interesting marks. Fan out the cards.
What is this, an old trick?
They say a skunk waves his own stripes first. If there are any marks on these cards, they're yours.
Anybody else inclined to doubt my honesty about cards?
No, the way you handle a gun either.
I recommend this whole unfortunate incident be forgotten.
We weren't here.
Understand?
Say, look at the scarehead they carved out for little Danny Peters. Huh?
Get that thing out of my face.
So listen, mister, and this is a work of art. Why, it's the best old head I ever carved.
Oh, well, let's put it where it belongs.
Plum ruined. And Danny Peters will never forgive me.
Here, Pop, buy yourself another pumpkin. But get out of here. I got enough mess to clean up already.
Say, that's kind. You're awful kind. What's the matter with them two to have a little too much?
They killed each other over a card game, understand?